Fokker. Ready?
Yep.
Golf Charlie Victor, downwind 2-4.
Golf India X-ray, Cockpit 2-4.
Golf Lima Yankees lining up 2-4.
Go Fox Rock Sierra, partner circuit to the west, change frequency to Doncaster 126, decimal 220.
You'll see, has Glenn cleared the runway?
Yeah.
Descending dead, say 2-4.
Yep.
Hey, I just stay on this side of the runway.
Yep. Airspeed's alive.
Golf Yankee Sierra, taxiing to shield.
Got some air in here, I think.
Yep.
Trying to clear this bloody windscreen.
Golf Tango Golf, downwind 2-4.
I'm just going to have to clear this before I put you under the hood.
That's fine.
Because I cannot see out at the moment.
The oil pressure's right on the top of the green, are you happy with that?
Yeah.
But it's normally sits.
Engine's cold, that's why.
Yep. Check under the nose. Yep.
Okay, might as well just go to Doncaster and just tell them where.
Yep.
Yep.
Golf Lima Yankee changing to Doncaster on 126, decimal 225.
Golden 7000, then 3 golf times. Santa, thanks for your service.
Golf Mike Sierra taking up the hold at 3500 feet.
Oh, somebody else is already there.
He's at Doncaster.
Right, okay.
I think.
Doncaster radar, good morning, Golf Romeo Oscar Lima Yankee, traffic service.
Golf Romeo Oscar Lima Yankee, Doncaster radar, good morning. Squawk 6162, pass your message.
Golf Romeo Oscar Lima Yankee, Cessna 172. Netherthorpe, instrument training detail, currently at 1,750 feet on 9.92. Pascals, we'd like a traffic service and we'd like a direct track to the Gamston VOR to take up the hold at 3,500 feet and we are squawking 6162.
Golf Lima Yankee, flying the Doncaster QNH 1000, VFR, IFR.
Good.
VFR.
QNH 1000 and we'd like a VFR clearance please.
Golf Lima Yankee identified, traffic service. Golf Romeo Oscar Lima Yankee is clear to enter controlled airspace on track to Gamston. Not above altitude 3,500 feet, VFR.
Clear to enter controlled airspace, VFR, not above 3,500 feet on track direct to Gamston. And traffic service we have, Golf Romeo Oscar Lima Yankee.
Golf Lima Yankee, correct.
Right, my advice would be a right turn because.
Going Doncaster Golf, Papa, Foxtrot Sierra, requesting service.
Because we drifted quite a bit south of Netherthorpe.
Foxtrot Sierra, Doncaster, good morning, pass your message.
Go Papa, Foxtrot Sierra.
Just let you complete this turn and put you under the hood. Just don't look outside.
And Matlock Chips' house, Corey at 2,000 feet, QFE at 9 and 9 and 2, requesting basic service.
Foxtrot Sierra, basic service, QNH 1000, squawk 6160.
QNH 1000, squawk 6160. Golf Foxtrot Sierra.
Foxtrot Sierra, correct. Golf Lima Yankee, traffic, in fact Golf Lima Yankee, routing direct to Gamston now in the right turn.
Golf Lima Yankee, FM.
Lima Yankee, watch.
Now you can see that you need a left, so yeah,
yeah, so 1-0-6.
Yeah, so I'd
9-6-8-6-7-6, so yeah, we'll just
7-6 until you get it, yep. And then slap onto it. Okay, you ready to take the hood?
Yep, move off control. Cab heat check. Watching the height.
Golf Lima Yankee is now radar control service entering controlled airspace.
Radar control service, Golf Lima Yankee.
Fox to radar, good morning. Golf Bravo, Fox to hotel uniform, request basic service.
Golf Bravo, Fox to hotel uniform, Doncaster, good morning, pass your message.
Golf to hotel uniform, Cessna 152, Netherthorpe to Netherthorpe, currently 4 miles to the southwest of Sheffield at 3,200 feet. It's going to be general handling in the Sheffield area.
Golf Hotel Uniform, Roger, basic service, Doncaster QNH 1000, squawk 6160.
Basic service, QNH 1000, squawk 6160, Golf Hotel Uniform.
I'll left my stopwatch back in the bag.
I'll let you into a little secret.
Yep.
Have you got one on here? Yes, we have. Look at that. There you go.
Yeah, I'm a bit different.
Time.
It's attached to the knee board. I've got all the.
Yep,
stuff.
Okay, not to worry. No panic, you've got that.
Yep, lovely.
So decide which way you're going to take up the hold.
Yeah, so it's right hand. We're coming in from that angle there, we need to come through the VR.
Hang on, which way are you coming?
We're going direct now, aren't we? Oh no, I beg your pardon, we are coming across this way, yeah.
You got a choice, haven't you?
Yeah, 63, so we'll...
I should just do a direct entry.
Direct entry, left-hand turn.
Yep. So you want to start prepping a few things. You want this one set on Gamston, don't you? Ideally.
Yeah.
And set that on what is it, 120?
02.
Sorry?
027.
No, 120. You're using this as it for your crossing point.
All right, make it fair, yeah.
Let's check that we got it. Yep. There you go, you're right on now.
Yep. So we're coming this way.
Yep.
We're going to cross it.
You can just straight and straight round. That's it.
I'm going to touch it straight round.
Yep.
You could do a
parallel entry if you wanted. You got a choice. You're right on that line, aren't you?
Yeah.
Well.
Doncaster, Golf Charlie Zulu Delta, basic service.
Golf Charlie Zulu Delta, Doncaster, good morning, pass your message.
Good morning, Golf Charlie Zulu Delta, Zappa RV7 from Rectory Farm, private street near Newark. We'll be back at Rectory Farm soon. And going for a 10 minute aerobatic sortie just northwest of Newark, height 2000 to 4000 on 1001. So basic service, please.
Golf Zulu Delta, the basic service, Doncaster QNH 1000 and Squawk 6160.
There we are, just gone.
Whilst you're in a turn, you want to set that to something useful now. Yeah, 027. There you go, that's it. You got all the housekeeping out of the way.
Yep.
And just say Golf Lima Yankee, Gamston taking up the hold.
Golf Lima Yankee, Gamston taking up the hold.
Golf Lima Yankee, Roger.
Turn now to 207.
Yeah, just hold off your turn a bit. Just hold your turn off a little bit. It's a trick of the trade, this, because you're going this way. We wound up this way a little bit.
Right. So get out to the pocket.
Yeah. Just hold off on west for a minute, for a few seconds. As you see.
Yeah, going back through it, yeah.
No, you're not. No, that's it. That's the one you're looking for.
I mean, we're going back through this line
that's
here.
Yeah, right, now you can turn.
Yep.
There you go. And finish your turn. 207, any allowance for wind?
207, we're turning that way. Wind's coming from that direction, so. Going straight into it, aren't we, really?
Yeah, okay. And don't overdo your turn.
No.
You are doing. You're overdoing it.
That's 200. 207.
No, you're not ready yet. You wait till that crosses.
We're into wind. We're 10 knots. So we need to add 10 seconds on. We need 70 seconds.
That's coming now. No, that one. That's it. The second, that's it. You got it.
Okay, so we're looking for a minute and 10 then.
Yeah, okay. The important thing is fly your heading really exactly. and you check your time back at the beacon. It should be 3 minutes at the beacon.
Okay, there's 110.
Nah, you're trying to intercept this
one. Yep.
No, no, keep turning, keep your turn. Yeah, we see we needed a bit more drift, didn't we?
Yep.
Just after radar, Golf X-ray Papa, India, India.
Golf X-ray Papa, India, India.
So turn right onto due north. Turn left on, oh sorry, turn, keep continue left turn onto due north.
Yeah, back on track,
bound for training with the understand information, Romeo. Request information.
So continue your turn.
Keep going through it.
Off India, India, Roger, squawk 6163, Doncaster Q&H 1000.
Squawk 6163 and Q&H 1000, Golf India, India.
It's always very tricky this, so you obviously need a bit more drift on the outbound.
Golf Alpha Yankee Uniform Tango, basic service.
Golf Alpha Yankee Uniform Tango, Doncaster, good morning, pass your message.
Doncaster, Golf Alpha Yankee Uniform Tango, where is your dial just down to Brewton? Down to Gloucester, we're currently 5 miles southwest of Eaton. We're going to be looking to reach just down to the northwest of your airspace. It's passing 2,000 feet now, looking for 2,500 feet. We're intending to remain outside, basic service.
Off Uniform Tango, Roger, basic service, Doncaster Q&H 1000 and Squawk 6160.
6160 and Q&H 1000, Golf Uniform Tango.
So that's come back in now, so we're quite a fair bit out then, aren't we? Mm-hmm. So what do we do now then?
No, no, let's continue.
It's identified. What type of service and are you IFR or VFR?
That's just flicked over now.
Yeah, you see we're going to the left of the, to the right of the beacon. Okay, to start a turn now.
Level 2,000 feet on QNH1000.
This time, make it really slow. Easy. I would get on to 300 and then stop your turn until you're well on the other side of the runway.
Yeah, got my share, that's not a problem. Approved an additional help, thank you, got my share.
I got through doing this, confirm it's for one vector dial.
You probably want about 220 or something on the outbound.
In X-ray Papa India, India, Roger, clear to enter Doncaster controlled airspace, on track initially to the Fox November Yankee. Altitude 2,500 feet IFR.
To Doncaster Airbase to Fox November Yankee at 2,500 feet VFR.
Yeah, we're coming in line.
No, you're just across the centre line now.
Is that the turn?
Well, just hold on. Count a few seconds and then.
You're in the correct.
Now I'd start the turn, that's it.
Golf Charlie Zulu, Charlie Charlie Zulu, Delta, I'm going to 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 Charl
220 this time, so watch for the crossing line. The car beat check. Are you happy there's no ice in?
Yeah, there's no ice. Watch your downdrift left.
Yeah.
As you say, it makes more work for you if you,
yeah.
you start drifting back in towards the centre line. There you go. The oil pressure's still on the top of the green, isn't it?
Yeah.
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 I don't know why. Probably the relief valve's not working very well.
Yeah.
I think we might just lean this thing off a little bit.
Off into Ridges, entry controlled airspace, radar control service, fly heading 300 degrees.
Radar control 300 degrees, Gulf India, India.
Yeah, it's a minute and 10.
So what you can do, if you see that needle racing across,
yep,
and just steepen your turn very slightly.
Okay.
That's a trick of the trade as well.
Yep.
And if it's going very slow,
yeah,
it hasn't quite made it, but it hasn't come off the stop by the time you're halfway around the turn, just ease off on the turn a little bit.
Right, was it?
The students are flying with a helicopter, Robinson R22, with one passenger on board, and I'm landing to my final destination is Greater Heck.
You really need to ease off on that.
Yeah.
Yankee Charlie, Roger. What's your present position?
And as it comes across,
Charlie is
bring it in
to,
and meet it.
Castle Ford, and I'm flying along the canal. Bob Yankee Charlie.
Drop Yankee Charlie, Roger. Be a basic service. Doncaster Q&H is 1000.
Q&H 1000, Golf Yankee Charlie.
There you go.
Golf Yankee Charlie, Squawk 6165.
Squawk 6165.
India, turn right, heading 040 degrees, vectoring ILS approach to runway 20.
Turn right, 040 degrees, Gulf India, India.
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. And you can start your turn now.
Coffee Yankee Charlie, Roger. Are you landing?
And you were just about, well, a little bit.
Copy Yankee Charlie, Roger. Report when you wish to leave the frequency.
Report when ready.
So I'll see how it goes now.
Copy Yankee Charlie, Roger. Squawk 7000. Goodbye.
Squawk 7000. Thank you.
Just a holder here before we cross.
No. Continue on to heading.
Okay.
Continue the outbound turn.
Golf India, India, request your attention from the low approach.
On the go around, direct Nottingham VFR. Golf India, India.
Golf India, India, Roger. After the low approach, you'll be on track to Nottingham, not above altitude 2,500 feet, VFR.
On the low approach,
what's the heading? 220?
Oh, yeah.
2,500 feet.
Got the adjustment, yeah.
Golf India, India.
Golf India, India, correct.
Don't have to go off my chair.
Go back out. Yeah.
Near India, turn left heading 020 degrees.
Left 20 degrees, Golf India, India.
Now, it's going to go fast.
Yep.
And if you just about get this right, you might just nail this one. Yeah, don't let the needle drift left. Don't let it drift left. Remember, you've got some drift on this leg anyway.
Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, apply drift. That's it.
India, turn left heading 010 degrees.
Left 010, Golf India, India.
Late back at the beacon, weren't you? So
yeah.
What you can do is shorten your
outbound leg.
Yeah, shorten your outbound leg maybe by 5 seconds or something like that and see what
happens.
It's easier on you and Danny Munro's aeroplane, just let the Garmin do this for you.
Yeah. I think he'll let me borrow it to come and do this course with her.
Yeah.
Right, so what, 220. 220.
Golf Zulu Delta's details complete, request frequency change 13547, to the space.
Golf Zulu Delta, I just got 7000, goodbye.
7000, thank you, bye.
Golf India, India, turn left heading 360 degrees.
Left 360, Golf India, India.
Sierra requesting frequency change back to Netherthorpe on 126.225.
Go Fox, Sierra, just caught 7,000.
Thank you for doing this, Go Fox, Sierra.
Golf helicopter, we're finished with our detail here. Request 3 for the change. Gamston 130 to 4475.
Oh, Charlie Papa, score 7000, goodbye.
7000, thanks for your help, Golf Charlie Papa.
Yeah, need to come straight round onto pretty well due north.
Go for two uniforms, score 7000, goodbye.
Score 7000, thanks for
your help. That'll probably do it. Force that needle to come back now with any luck.
Golf 5, sir, we're leaving control desk.
It's coming back.
Yep,
now.
Golf 5, sir, basic service climb.
Golf 5, sir, roger, basic service.
He might be able to just about hit this one.
Roger.
Yeah, it's tricky, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not perfect, is it?
So you probably need a bit more drift on your outbound this time.
Yeah.
You probably need a 225 or something.
Yeah.
And he just fine-tuned. So we'll go around one more time and then we'll just appear out to the northeast and then do a hold rejoin.
Thank you, Charlie. Roger. Basic service, Doncaster Q and H1000 and Scorp 6160.
1,6160 coming down, mate.
Estimate 0 degree isotherm at 3,000 feet today.
Okay.
I think we're just slightly below zero here.
Golf Mike Sierra, beam the M62 with visual on Sherman, request frequency change to 122.6. Golf Mike Sierra.
Golf Mike Sierra, score 7,000, goodbye.
Score 7,000, Golf Mike Sierra, goodbye.
Okay, once you reach the beacon this time,
yep.
If you're truck outbound on a, we'll go out on a track of come out on a track of 030, continue outbound on 030. Yeah, Doncaster, Golf Lima Yankee.
Golf Lima Yankee, Doncaster.
Yeah, Golf Lima Yankee on our next beacon crossing at Gamston. We'd like to continue outbound on a track of 030 and then out to 10 DME and then track back inbound from the northeast to take up the hold again.
Yeah, Golf Lima Yankee, that's approved and you're cleared to re-enter the airspace when ready, not above 3,500 feet.
Clear to re-enter airspace, not above 3,500, Golf Lima Yankee.
Golf India, India, turn left heading 300 degrees, left base 15 miles from touchdown.
Turn left at 300 degrees, Golf India, India.
I think you're just about going to nail it this time. Does it feel like it?
Yep, it's winning at a nice time.
Yeah, that's it, don't turn anymore. Don't turn, that's it. So allow your drift, allow your single drift, whatever yeah. that should be.
Good morning, Golf Sierra, clean well, for passing 1,200
feet. Morning, just about.
1,000 hectopascals, Golf Sierra, well, for.
The thing through the middle.
Doncaster morning report to Woodworth. Okay, Golf Sierra, well, for.
India, turn left heading 280 degrees.
Left at 280 degrees, Golf India, India.
That's gone.
I should head about 015, heading about 015 should make it, shouldn't it? You want to track? No, leave that on. 027 will do.
Alright, okay.
Actually, we'll make it 030 exactly, yeah. And just track 030 so that you. We'll continue out to 10 DME. God, it's stubborn, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's stubborn.
Doncaster, Golf Traffic in Charlie, we're just very bit down, so we're tracking the towards gas, and please, when you're ready. Okay,
Charlie, score 7,000, goodbye.
Alright. Yeah, it wants you to turn right, doesn't it?
Yeah.
If you head on 030, you'll probably bring it in.
Yeah, it's coming in.
Let the wind drift you down onto it. What's your altitude?
Yep.
What's your altitude? Guess that the workload starts getting up.
Yeah.
To do at 10 DME is a right turn and we'll join the beacon on a QDM, we'll come back in on a QDM of 220. So I'll reset this one to 120 for you.
12 o'clock at mile and a half right to left, no hike.
Golf India, India, turn left heading 240 degrees, cleared ILS approach runway 20, reports established.
240 degrees, Wilco, Golf India, India.
Leaving control
airspace,
traffic service.
Traffic service, Golf Lima Yankee.
Hey, Golf Lima Alpha, just approaching water for a basic service.
Golf Lima Alpha, roger, basic service.
Basic service, thank you, Golf Lima Alpha.
Just check your DI against the compass whilst you've got your wings level.
definitely blowing us.
Golf India, India, IMS established.
Golf India, India, roger. The left hand visual circuit is active and contact Doncaster Tower 128.775.
Contact Tower 128.775, Golf India, India.
Once you turn, I should reset that thing.
Say again?
I should reset that to your inbound QDM.
There we go. 2-1-2-2.
The thing to do is get up, you've got to get onto the heading first.
Yep.
And then see where you are.
Yep.
Approach, Golf Uniform Tango in, that's 2 miles south-east, Sheffield. So I'm going to take down to the QSY 134175.
Golf Uniform Tango, Scott, 10,000, good day.
10,000, good day.
Hold it there, we've got the wind coming from that direction.
Yeah.
See what that does.
That's a tricky one, isn't it?
Yeah. Back in, so we'll bring it round a little bit. Alright, that not that. We're going to do an offset entry this time then.
Yep.
Bring it 220, so fly over the beacon, fly out for a minute, and then left turn to bring it back in, reset that.
So you're going to go, what heading are you going to adopt once you get across, once you hit the beacon? What heading are you going to take?
237.
Okay. 237, how do you work that out?
30 degrees from the 2.
Okay, yeah, no, 30 degrees.
Yeah, 30 degrees for the 207.
Yeah, okay, yeah,
fine. We've got a bit of wind, so yeah. I'm actually going to go probably 245, 247.
Make sure you're on heading.
Golf Papa Hotel, Uniform November, don't have to stand by, just on my line.
Are you deliberately flying this heading off?
I'm bringing this back in.
Okay, yeah. I think, yeah, you're a little bit harsh with it.
Yeah, probably.
So, I think you're almost into wind actually at 220,
yeah.
Very nearly.
Golf Papa, talking from November, pass message.
Golf, Uniform November, Cessna 150, out of Netherthorpe presently, just about 2,000 feet.
There is a bit of wind up here, at least, probably about 25 knots or so.
Yeah. Reservoir to Netherthorpe,
base number 3. From November, basic service Q&H, 1,000 hectopascals.
1,000 hectopascals, Golf Uniform November.
Golf Uniform, question, Golf Uniform November, yeah, score 6160.
6160.
Golf Lima Yankee, report at the hold at Gamston.
Report the hold, Golf Lima Yankee. Yep.
21's an autopilot, isn't it?
Yeah.
So I wouldn't turn any more than that.
Yeah.
As long as that needle doesn't go any further out to the right, which it's not doing, you see.
Yeah.
It's easy to make a mistake of overcorrecting.
Yeah.
I often do it myself. See, then it's come back in. I'd edge off 5 degrees to the left and just see what happens. That's it. Just see if it stays there.
Yeah.
But of course, we're getting closer, so it's going to be more twitchy.
Yeah.
And the criminal thing about these things, you see that glide slope, there's no signal there, the needle's in the centre. If we had no needle there, the needle could be in the centre. So periodically you've got to check that two flag is showing, and it's a good idea to re-identify every now and again as well. Make sure you have got something.
Okay, we'll do that now before we get to the hold.
Okay, Fred, good morning. Golf Bravo Romeo, November Kilo, basic service.
Golf Bravo Romeo, November Kilo, Doncaster, pass message.
Yeah, Golf Bravo Romeo, November Kilo, Cessna 152, Netherthorpe. Going to be general handling in the Cessna field area in the climb altitude 3,500 feet. And requesting a basic service, Golf November Kilo.
Yeah, you see, you didn't want that 240.
Yeah.
6160 on a basic service, Golf November Kilo.
November Kilo, Q&H 1000, hectopascals.
1000, Golf November Kilo.
And just hold it at that, I would.
Right, okay.
Unless it's continuing to drift out.
It would just go a bit further, but we are running a mile away, so it's going to get twitchy.
Second radar, very good afternoon. Do you just go on with the show?
Doncaster, just say again the call sign, your full message.
Golf Alpha
Juliet,
Sierra Foxtrot.
Golf Alpha Juliet, Sierra Foxtrot, Doncaster, pass message.
Yeah, there it goes.
Golf Alpha Juliet, Sierra Foxtrot, we're at PA.
And you might as well reset that.
Coventry inbound.
To 230,
237,
wasn't it?
Yeah. Currently at 3,100 feet on the...
Use that, and you just track that, you see.
Yeah, yeah.
Basic service.
Golf Sierra Foxtrot, basic service, Squawk 6160.
Trying to keep that needle in the middle.
Come would you report in the hold now, or when we'll track back?
Sorry?
When would you report hold to Doncaster now?
You can report now. You can.
Yep. Yeah. Golf with the Yankees, take up the hold at Gamston.
Golf with the Yankees, thanks.
How far would you go out, this leg?
At 1 minute factored for wind.
Fine. About 25 knots, you said, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You probably got it there. Once you're happy with that, then set your... There we go. Round you go.
Overshot that one a little bit.
Yeah, it's the wind. It's the wind, you see. It'd probably be alright there.
Don't catch two radar, go fix straight up at India.
Go fix straight up at India, Doncaster. Hello, and report leaving the zone to the south.
Then you better think about rejoining it.
Yep.
Okay, go fix straight up at India.
Good morning, Doncaster Radar. It's helicopter golf, Mr. Tango Kilo Tango.
That's it. I wouldn't attempt not to turn right anymore.
No worries.
Bearing in mind where that wind is.
Yeah.
That's just about holding it, you see.
Yeah, we just drifted to the left, but it's going to flick over, isn't it? Come.
Doncaster approach, Golf Delta November, Oscar Papa.
Golf Delta November, Oscar Papa, Doncaster. Hello, pass message.
Good morning, Golf Oscar Papa is a PA-46 out of Denham, en route Sherburn, presently 10 miles south of Netherthorpe, 2,900 feet on 1,000, request basic service and transit Netherthorpe direct Sherburn.
Golf Oscar Papa, basic service, squawk 6160.
6160, basic service, Golf Oscar Papa.
Golf Delta November Oscar Papa, clear to cross on track Sherburn and Elmet, VFR, not above altitude 3,000 feet, QNH 1,000 hectopascals.
Good transit on track Sherburn, not above
3,000
feet, QNH 1,000, Golf Oscar Papa.
Golf Oscar Papa, correct.
Good morning, Doncaster Radar, this is Helicopter Golf Echo Tango Kilo Tango.
Tango Kilo Tango Doncaster, hello, pass your message.
Helicopter Golf Echo Tango Kilo Tango is now 44, 2 POV out of Newcastle en route to Cambridge and request a basic service. We are just parallel with Linton on Ouse and we're at 1,000 feet on 9095.
Golf Kilo Tango basic service, squawk 6160.
That's basic service, squawking 6160, thank you. Helicopter Golf Kilo.
Golf Kilo Tango, Doncaster's QNH 1000 hectopascals, report crossing the M62.
That's 1000 and report crossing the M62, Helicopter Golf Kilo Tango.
Doncaster Golf, Lima Yankee on the next beacon crossing at Gamston. If traffic permits, we'd like a direct track to the Foxtrot November Yankee and then return to Gamston to take up the hold again.
Golf, Lima Yankee, next time over Gamston VOR, then clear to the Foxtrot November Yankee. Maintain 3,500 feet VFR reported to the Royal Navy GVMC.
On next beacon crossing Gamston, clear direct to the Foxtrot November Yankee, maintaining 3,500 VMC Golf Lima Yankee.
Report if you cannot maintain VMC for me, sir.
We'll do Golf Lima Yankee. I think we've got good pick tonight, Charlie. Right to your position.
Okay, thanks.
Okay, so on reaching the beacon this time, I want you to take a QDM of 015 to the Foxtrot November Yankee.
Yeah.
Turn anymore.
Right, okay.
Because otherwise you've got to go all the way back.
Yeah.
Wouldn't go too far back. That's it. No, just about nail it. And you've just about nailed it on time as well.
Yep,
well, very nearly. So 015 to Gamston to Foxtrot November Yankee. Okay. You've just got to intercept it now.
Oh, cross that. Okay.
Yeah, finish with that. Yep. So
DME
in 110.95.
From the India basic service, you have report leaving the frequency.
Yeah, we'll identify how sure we are on.
Emergency information will be general handling, but 1 to 4,000. Full code, go for the India.
Roger.
Yeah, so, come here, ADF.
Yeah, watch that needle doesn't get on you on the left.
Yeah.
You've got to keep that needle on. It's the wind that's being the bugger. You might need a 40 degree intercept or something like that to do it. You can see where the wind is. It's right over. It's over. It's right on our left.
Doncaster approach. Golf Kilo Oscar Kilo Lima.
When I'm reaching the overhead, take a track of one. I want a 190.
Basically, Doncaster. just say again, sir?
Yeah, 190 to Gamston.
Golf Kilo Oscar Kilo Lima.
Golf Kilo Oscar Kilo Lima, Doncaster, hello, pass message.
Golf Kilo Oscar Kilo Lima, 836, from Ruffer to Enstone via Melton Bro, Mowbray, just west of Burn. And we are currently heading 190 degrees.
330, that's 340, it's not driving
for left.
Spare wind.
Cheers.
Mike Charlie, and we request zone crossing and basic service.
Crossing Lima, basic service, squawk 6160.
Squawk 6160, Golf Kilo Lima.
So once that needle 045 on the right, you know you got 015 to the. I think we're just tracking on 340, just maintain. You've got 330, that's 340 you're maintaining.
Okay.
So we're just tracking on 340.
Okay. I'm gonna track back to Gamston on 190.
Yep, please. Then take up the hold again.
Okay. Where would you turn here then?
Oh, we'll turn right. I should turn right.
Yeah,
I turn right. You can turn left if you like, actually.
How long ago?
And the wind might let the wind work for you.
Right, okay.
It might be easier to turn into wind, actually.
Right.
Yeah.
Kind of like an S bend out with turn left, but like with the wind going anyway.
Yeah, the wind will drift you straight onto it.
Golf Oscar Papa, just over 10 miles to run to Sherburn.
Yeah, you want to be left a bit now, because
Sherburn
Radio, Roger. Your QDM's now 330.
7,000, good day, Golf Oscar Papa.
Yeah, you see what the wind is doing
to
you.
Definitely.
There you go, you'll probably get back to it now. You see what a bugger this all becomes when you've got strong winds.
I can imagine, it's not nice.
It's just about to ping, and you've got right across it.
Lovely.
And Golf Lima Yankee's overhead, the Foxtrot November Yankee, we're turning left back towards Gamston.
Golf Lima Yankee, Roger, report Gamston.
Golf Lima Yankee.
So 190, that means to turn left.
Yeah.
160.
Yep. And let the wind do the rest for you.
Doncaster approach, Golf Kilo, Oscar Kilo, Lima.
And you might as well reset that to...
Yep. 112, decimal 8.
Golf Kilo, Oscar Kilo, Lima, Doncaster.
Doncaster, we're requesting film crossing, Golf Kilo, Lima.
Golf Kilo, Oscar Kilo, Lima, clear to cross on track, Armstrong VFR, not above altitude, 2,000 feet, QNH 1,000, Pascal.
Not as clear to cross, not above 2,000 feet on 1,000 hectopascals. Golf Kilo Lima.
So I've got a parallel entry this time.
Yep.
We're going to cross the beacon. Track just off track, down the side of it.
Yep.
Then a right turn to bring us back onto track.
Yep.
Into the hole.
Back to the beacon, yeah. That's that.
What would you do? You fly over the beacon till that flakes.
Yep, and then
how far out would you go?
Set to 207 and just follow outbound for 1 minute factor for wind. All you got to do.
Flying into the wind that way.
Yeah. It is gradually coming in.
Yeah.
Isn't it? Whether it'll come in before we get there or not, who knows?
Gecko, Lima,
yes,
Alpha, requesting rejoin of Wadworth.
Golf Gecko, Lima, Alpha, Doncaster Radar, clear to report Wadworth, VFR, altitude 2,000 feet, QNH 1,000 hectopascals.
Clear to report, I've read Wadworth, not above 2,000 feet, 1,000 hectopascals, Golf Lima, Alpha.
Golf Lima, Alpha, correct.
Helicopter Golf Echo Tango, Kilo Tango, request to enter in your zone slightly west of Santos on the north-eastern corner, please.
Golf Echo Kilo Tango, clear to cross on track Cambridge, VFR, not above altitude 2,000 feet, QNH 1,000 hectopascals.
Clear to transit, not above 2,000 feet,
yep.
On 1,000 hectopascals. Thank you, Helicopter Golf Kilo Tango.
Now I should start joining that before the wind does something nasty. We'll always be conscious of where that wind is.
Yeah. So.
Thing is, the last thing you want is that needle on the right.
Yeah.
Mind what you're doing. 190, so you should be heading probably greater than 190. Yep, watch your head. That needle could wind up on the right if you're not careful.
I'm having a brain fart.
Yes, okay. Yeah, I thought you were.
Golf Lima Alpha, overhead Wadden.
Golf Lima Alpha, thank you, contact Doncaster Tower, 3.775, good day.
Golf Lima Alpha.
Golf Kilo Lima, traffic information will be a Beach 200 departing from runway 20 to the southwest, climbing 3 level.
Roger, looking Golf Kilo Lima.
Golf Kilo Lima, just squawk at it, please. Golf Kilo Lima, just contact Doncaster Tower 128.775 and they'll just get you through the ATC.
Doncaster Tower on 127.775. Please say frequency again, Golf Kilo Lima.
4-3-2 Papa, passing 1500 feet, climbing flight level 60, Upton 1 Alpha.
Russell 3-2 Papa, Dr. Shredder, very good morning to you. Went on track, Golden, make that radar heading.
Sorry, say that again.
Once on track, Upton, make that the radar heading, please.
Okay, we'll go joint to turn direct, or wait for, until I get it on the start, on the SID.
On the SID, please.
Yeah, no, okay.
Doncaster, good morning, Golf Charlie Echo, Delta Kilo. We're descending flight level 90 on a heading of 100 degrees, we've copied uniform, and it's going to come down to Newcastle.
Delta Kilo, Doncaster, hello, we'll call you back very shortly. Golf Charlie Echo Delta Kilo, Doncaster Radar, hello, vectors for the RS runway 20, we have right hand pattern, number 1, no speed restriction information is uniform.
That's all copied, Golf Delta Kilo.
Golf Delta Kilo, continue present heading, report that heading.
Heading 100 degrees, Golf Delta Kilo.
Have we started the stopwatch?
No. Now flat level 110.
Now flat level 110, Bravo 4, please, Bravo.
Golf Kilo Tango, radar control service.
Radar control service, helicopter Golf Kilo Tango.
Golf Kilo Tango, traffic information, there is a light aircraft just positioning for a 2 mile final for runway 20. If you maintain your present track, you will remain out of the way.
Excellent, thank you. Helicopter Golf Kilo
Tango. Doncaster approach, this is Golf Bravo Bravo Delta Tango for basic service and zone transit.
Golf Bravo Bravo Delta Tango, Doncaster, hello, pass message.
Doncaster, Golf Delta Tango, it's 7150 out of Sherburn, just past Steady Bridge at 1000 feet. Heading inbound to Leicester, requesting basic service, so transit is line to 1500 feet.
Golf Bravo Bravo Delta Tango, squawk 6161, report your altitude on QNH 1000 hectopascals.
Squawking 6161, altitude 1000 is 1100 feet, Golf Delta Tango.
Golf Delta Tango.
Doncaster Radar, good morning Golf, X-ray Lima, Tango Golf, basic service.
Golf, X-ray Lima, Tango Golf, Doncaster, stomach.
Yep, 10, so right,
Golf,
okay.
Delta Tango, clear to cross on track, sorry, did you want a crossing clearance?
027.
It's not 027, you're after this Golf, time, Tango, you're going to be going on this, you're going to be sort of going like that, aren't you? So it's going to be about
5-7.
Something like that, you're probably about 060-ish. But you don't know.
6162 and Golf X-ray Lima Tango Golf, Cessna 182 just departed Sherburn.
But what you're trying is just a direct track back to the beacon.
Passing 2,700 for 3,000.
You see it's coming around now, you keep going, keep turning.
And zone transit direct.
They just keep twiddling that thing. I usually wind up at about 070 before I get back, I think.
Golf Tango Golf, my apologies. Can you squawk 6172 for me, please?
6172, Golf Tango Golf.
Golf actually, Matango Golf, close cross on track, old Buckingham VFR, number of altitude 3000 feet, QNH 1000 hectopascals.
Clear to cross, Northbrook 3,000 feet on direct track to the Golf Alpha Mike, Northbrook 3,000 feet on...
You might make 06, you see.
You
probably will do, which way you're meeting it, you see.
Service, you read that was correct.
Okay.
Basic service and...
do we need to report in at Gamston?
We do, but wait till this rubbish is off the radio first. Fine, don't worry about it.
3-2 Papa Route, direct Mike, Charlie.
Manchester, thank you, board to 3-7.
There you go.
Golf, done. I'll continue in for a left.
I should be alright, I shouldn't turn any more.
Yeah, we're happy at the right-hand golf course, you
want. That's a kilo, Roger.
There you go, it's there.
Right. We're over.
World 12, 3-2, Papa, contact the coast control, 133.8, g'day.
133.8, thanks for your help, bye-bye, World 12, 3-7.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, you might as well just get your call in.
Golf from Yankee is at the hold of Gamston.
Golf from Yankee.
We'll do two more times around the hold and then back to Nethers.
Okay. Oh, watch that height, Matthew.
Doncaster approach, Golf Kilo Lima.
Golf Kilo Oscar Kilo Lima, Doncaster radar, hello again.
We request climb 2,500 feet, Golf Kilo Lima.
Golf Kilo Lima, Roger. Cleared now, VFR, not above our chute. 3,000 feet.
Cleared up above 3,000 feet. Golf Kilo Lima.
Golf at Delta Kilo. Descent altitude of 5,000 feet. QNH 1,000 hectopascals.
And altitude 5,000, 1,000 hectopascals. Golf Delta Kilo. Doncaster, Golf Delta Kilo. We are visual the airfield. Just wondering if you could position for left hand downwind joint.
Okay, position downwind left. Let me talk to the tower.
Copy, Delta Kilo.
It does start getting busy, you're watching all different instruments, doesn't it?
It does. All the time it's got to be that basic scan.
Yeah.
I got uniform November's descended to 2,000 feet. Your QNH to remain clear of got everything.
Golf uniform November.
Who's in uniform November? What's it, where Ali were going?
I don't know who Ali's got with him, I'm not sure.
Get that,
Oh, it's,
Gary Lister.
It's Gary Lister, who's doing the first nab, I think.
Oh, right, okay.
Golf at Delta Kilo, descend to altitude 4,000 feet.
At altitude 4,000, Golf Delta Kilo.
At position now for your visual approach.
Okay, I'll be positioned for visual Golf Delta Kilo. Do we still have to maintain altitude 4,000, Golf Delta Kilo?
You just maintain 4,000 feet and I'll advise when that restriction is removed, sir.
Okay, that's copied, Golf Delta Kilo.
Are you going right from there, right hand downwind from there, sir?
We're going to be going left hand downwind to 2-0.
Roger.
Golf Delta Kilo is left hand downwind runway 20.
Golf Delta Kilo, thank you, no altitude restriction.
No altitude restriction, Golf Delta Kilo.
Had it early over the week, I'm there, but...
2 seconds, I think we'll live with that.
Right, is that okay, is it?
Yeah.
Golf Tango Golf, radar control service.
Radar control, Golf Tango Golf.
Is this whole program into that Danny's computer and you just press hold at Gamston on...
Yeah, literally, yeah, yeah.
Wait for fly the entry and everything for
you. Yeah, it does a lot. Does a lot. It'll fly your approach as well.
Does it? Nice bit of kit. What is it, 182?
It's Cessna 182, yeah. It's no harder to fly than this.
They're complex, fixed wing, prop.
It's constant speed prop.
Yeah. Where's he got that base, the Gamston?
Yep.
Golf Delta Kilo turning left base from 820.
Golf Delta Kilo, thank you. Contact Doncaster Tower 18-775, g'day.
18-775, Golf Delta Kilo, mate.
Okay, on next beacon crossing, I'd like to track outbound on 286.
And I'll sorry. Just,
I'd like to track outbound on a track of on the 286 radial from Gamston until we get to Netherthorpe, and I'll just give them a call. Yeah, Doncaster Golf, Lima Yankee, on our next beacon crossing at Gamston, like a direct track to Netherthorpe, please.
Golf Lima Yankee, that is brief.
Golf Lima Yankee.
Golf Kilo Tango, nothing further for you, Scott 7003, call Wellington Zone 119-150, g'day.
Was that for helicopter Golf Kilo Tango, sir?
Affirm, Scott 7003, call Wellington 119-150, g'day.
119-50, g'day, and 7000, thanks for your help, sir.
Bye-bye.
Doncaster, November Kilo, good brand, I've got now, let's cross 7000, change of route.
Golf Kilo, Scott 7000, g'day.
Golf Alpha Juliet Sierra Foxtrot Doncaster, hello again, pass message.
Golf Alpha Juliet Sierra Foxtrot, we're appealing 28 hours in Doncaster for the commentary. Currently, currently 22,000 feet, IFR, request 87.
Golf Sierra Foxtrot Basic Service Squawk 6160. Doncaster QNH 1000 hexapascals.
QNH 1000, Golf Sierra Fox.
I got Uniform November's Netherthorpe inside, line to continue. What is the 27?
Golf Uniform November, score 7000, g'day.
7000, g'day.
But 10 seconds early that time, but I started that a bit late, so
that's
about 5 seconds.
I find you, I'm just a bit early, only 10 seconds, doesn't matter.
Right, okay. So, 286.
Yeah, I'd get in the turn straight away. Then tell me when we're overhead, Netherthorpe.
Okay.
Using any two radio navigation aids you care to think of.
36, we need to turn left.
Doncaster Radar, Golf Bravo Foxtrot Hotel, uniform request basic service.
Golf Bravo Foxtrot Hotel, uniform Doncaster, hello passenger.
Golf Bravo Foxtrot Hotel, uniform Cessna 152, Netherthorpe to Netherthorpe, currently 2 miles to the west, so direction east of Chesterfield, 3,000 feet, QNH 1000, turning at Trent and then Newark.
Golf Hotel, uniform Roger, basic service, squawk 6160.
Basic service, Squawk 6160, Golf Hotel Uniform.
Golf Kilo Lima, nothing further for you, Squawk 7003, call Waddington Zone 119.50, g'day.
Contact Waddington Zone 119.50, Golf Kilo Lima.
Golf Baby Yankee has another thought visual, I'd like a descent to 2000 when available, please.
Golf Baby Yankee, maneuver as required, squawk 7000, free call, Netherthorpe, g'day.
Leaving 3500 and squawk 7000, back to Netherthorpe, Golf Baby Yankee, and thanks very much for the service. Alright, squawk 7000.
Netherthorpe radio, Golf Papa Papa Foxtrot Sierra, radio check.
Walt.
Humidity 5, Golf Uniform November.
Golf Foxtrot Sierra.
I'm not sure actually.
No.
It might be. Or is it Kevin Brown? I can't.
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure if it's not Kevin Brown actually. Got you again, didn't it?
Yeah. Start looking away and doing other things.
I know, and that wind will can really mess you. It can really mess you. Now you're coming back in now. You see?
Yeah.
Don't remember the final 2-4.
Yeah. Thing is, you can't fixate on one particular thing, you've got to.
Picture changes so quickly.
Yep. Are you alright temperature wise?
Fine, it's not warm, is it? I'm alright.
Golf Fox, that's the Aero Classic 2-4.
Golf 2-4, November downwind 2-4.
Can I get rid of this?
Yeah, I can do. Yep.
Golf November Kilo, runway.
Netherthorpe radio call for Romeo Oscar Lima Yankee inbound from the east, request airfield information.
We're still using 2-4 and the QFE I've got in my aircraft set is 994.
2-4 with 994, Golf Lima Yankee. It'll be 992 actually, I think. Yeah, we had 1,000 on the Q&H, didn't we?
Yeah.
So tell me when we're there.
Yeah. That's all, mate.
What I'd have done is use Trent. Was it 052?
Not sure what they are.
Golf November Kilo, 13 to tie down.
When those two intercept in the middle, you're there. Can't remember, it's about 049 actually, I think that's right. 049, yeah.
November final 2-4.
Pretty close then.
Have a look.
You're on top of it, yeah.
Okay. Okay, I have control, take your heads off.
Oh.
Position it for a dead side. Once you've got your orientation, just tell me that you're happy and have it back.
Right, yeah.
Okay, you have control.
You update on my aircraft QFE now on the ground, it's 990.
990, I copy Golf India. I'd stick with 992.
Sierra Lima, runway 24, departing the zone to the south.
Golf Lima Yankee descending dead side 24.
Netherthorpe Radio, good morning. Golf, Golf, Bravo, Romeo, Bravo, Radio, checking taxi, over.
335, stop in till November.
5 also, taxiing to the whole 24, Golf, Romeo, Bravo.
That 1-5, 50 is not going to do a vertical takeoff into us, is it?
Not really. Not unless they put a 300 horsepower engine in it. Oh, about 500 horsepower actually,
yeah.
What do they need?
Romeo Bravo, cropping 2-4.
On downwind. Bumpy down here.
Well, there's a bit of wind, as we found out up there.
Yeah.
Netherthorpe Radio, Gold Papa November India X-ray. Radio check and airfield information.
Hi, from Romeo Bravo on the ground, QFE in this.
The brakes off on the carriage down mixture is rich, proper fine, fuel is on and sufficient, instruments and gauges checked.
Yeah.
Car beat check, we'll slow it down. Golf Lima Yankee, lay it down, wind 2-4. climb the line, Tom.
24 left out. QFE 9901 extra Pascal for that Golf India X-ray.
Get everything under control. Golf with the Yankee final 2-4. Right, gust at the end then.
Yeah.
Very slippy on it, I'll just ease up on the brakes. Right.
Golf in your X-ray, crossing 2-4.
Golf in my Yankee 2-4 vacated.